We'll find it, bro. Don't worry. Hey, here's the deal. It may be after they mow the yard. Hey, Brandon, don't go that far, bro. Come here. Come here. What, didn't you pick it up right here?
Well, I thought it was in this section, but...
Stay within, like, 8 feet of here, okay?
Okay.
Like... You wanted a new one.
Yeah, but this isn't how I wanted. I wanted to at least get the footage off the old one.
We'll find it, don't worry.
Somebody's gonna find it, and then they're gonna put that SD card in there, and they're gonna go, holy
Hey, if you find it, Brandon, his email.
It's brandon@gmail.com.
Brandon.
Reward.
@gmail.com.
Reward if found, but not too much. Don't get crazy.
How much is it built for?
I don't know.
How did it die? It died because of battery, right?
It's still recording.
No, how did my drone crash?
Oh.
It crashed because of battery, right?
I asked because it looked like, I said, how's the battery? And then you said, oh, it's coming down, and then you put it down right
It
here.
Has to be right where it wrecked.
Yeah. When it hit
no,
ground.
It like literally has to be right here. Do you remember where it was exactly? It has to be.
This glass fell over.
It shouldn't have fallen off if it landed because of battery. Man, we must have not put it on there. Oh, look. Okay, it has to be right here.
Right.
Don't step on it.
No, you can take my step.
Yeah, it's not in a case.
Yeah, but it's just
okay, well, dude,
down.
Should we mark this spot, like, for future reference?
I think it hit and it bounced this direction. I can't believe you found this piece. And not the GoPro.
I've had so much bad.
Jones. It's still recording.
I'm glad we found it. You. I'm glad we
No reward for you.